An update now on a convicted killer awarded a taxpayer-funded sex change operation. Today, a federal appeals court heard arguments in the case of Michelle Kosalik. The state of Massachusetts is appealing a judge's ruling that ordered the state to pay for her gender reassignment surgery. Kosalik was born a man but is living as a woman in prison. He was convicted of killing his wife, Cheryl, in Mansfield in 1990.